Holy Tuesday, Batman. Here we are again. We can only get away with that phrase during Holy Week. The psalm for today is Psalm 14, which actually in hindsight, this is the one that says, the fool says in his heart there is no God. Probably, perhaps more appropriate, April Fool's Day, April 1st, which ironically is in a couple of days, which is Maundy Thursday. We'll see if we get around to a brief devotion that day, as we will have a service at 7:30 p.m. Again, our psalm is Psalm 14. We're going to plow ahead, though. Our hymn is going to be Hymn 877 from the Lutheran Service Book, Hymn 877 from the LSB. Grace and peace be to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ, who went to the cross for us, in other words, who suffered what you and I deserve, to atone for our sin, to crown us with righteousness, and so declare us kings and priests, those who hold on to this good news for dear life. To our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, be all glory, honor, and dominion. This is most certainly true. Psalm 14. The fool says in his heart, there is no God. They are corrupt, they do abominable deeds. There is none who does good. The Lord looks down from heaven on the children of man to see if there are any who understand, who seek after God. They have all turned aside. Together they have become corrupt. There is none who does good, not even one. Have they no knowledge, all the evildoers who eat up my people as they eat bread and do not call upon the Lord? There are they who are in great terror, for God is with the generation of the righteous. You would shame the plans of the poor, but the Lord is his refuge. Oh, that salvation for Israel would come out of Zion. When the Lord restores the fortunes of his people, let Jacob rejoice, let Israel be glad. Again, it is only the fool that says in his heart there is no God. This is a great psalm reference to remember. Again, remember this for April Fool's Day, the one day of the year where we celebrate the atheist, perhaps? Okay. Hymn 877, in joyful response to our Lord and Savior, who certainly is in the heavens, our Almighty God and Father. God, who made the earth and heaven, darkness and light, you the day for work have given, for rest the night. May your angel guards defend us, slumber sweet your mercy send us, holy dreams and hopes attend us all through the night. And when morn again shall call us to run life's way, may we still, whatever befall us, your will obey. From the power of evil hide us, in the narrow pathway guide us. Never be your smile denied us all through the day. Guard us waking, guard us sleeping, and when we die, may we in your mighty keeping all peaceful lie. When the last dread call shall wake us, then, O Lord, do not forsake us, but to reign in glory take us, with you on high. Holy Father, throned in heaven, O Holy Son, Holy Spirit, freely given, blessed three in one. Grant us grace, we now implore you, till we lay our crowns before you, and in worthier strains adore you, while ages run. May you have ever more opportunity and reason to glorify God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ as you are blessed in this life, as he gives you his peace now and forevermore. Let's pray. I am a sinner, Lord, so please forgive me my sin. Lord, remind me that by your very death, suffering and pain and stripes, your affliction on my behalf, I am healed. Remind me that your sacrifice is my salvation. Thank you for this grace alone which saves. And Lord, sanctify me in this truth. Your word, your gospel is truth. The truth sets me free, and so your word sets me free. This is most certainly true. And the Lord bless you and keep you. Until next time, with another episode of Sanctified with a Psalm. See ya.